window.
Good shot, good shot. You got it. Man, oh man. Good. Right in the boiler room.
Yeah,
he's not going to go far.
He's hit that brush. It went this way. But you hit him good.
Man, oh man. I just knew it. I just knew it tonight. You could feel it, you know?
He came in here not going to give you a shot at first.
I know. I was debating between the 8 and the 10, but I'm glad.
Oh, this is a good deer. They're both a good deer. Mature bucks, the kind of deer we want to take. And for this year, he's got a nice rack for this year. He's all right.
Yeah, he's not quite as big as the one I got last year, but he's still a nice buck.
Yeah, but this is a different year.
Yeah. Man, oh man. Now we got to sit still for a couple of minutes.
He ran back and hooked it back to the left into that heavy brush.
Yeah, I couldn't see him going. Yeah,
I could see him to the edge of the blind.
It felt good. I mean, it looked like it was right exactly where it needed to be. That was fun. We had deer around us. And
I could see your arrow.
Oh, yep. Randy makes a great shot on this buck, making for a very short recovery.